SpongeBob, what happened?
Plankton cheated.
Cheated? Hold on there, Baldy. Oh, grow up. What, you think this is a game of kickball on the playground? You never had a chance to defeat me, fool, and you know why?
Because you cheated?
No, not because I cheated, because I'm an evil genius, and you're just a kid. A stupid kid.
I guess you're right, Plankton. I am just a kid.
Of course I'm right. Okay, Neptune, time to kill.
And you know, I've been through a lot in the past 6 days, 5 minutes, 27 and a half seconds. And if I've learned anything during that time, it's that you are who you are.
That's right. Okay, Neptune.
And no amount of mermaid magic or managerial promotion or some other third thing can make me anything more than what I really am inside. A kid.
That's great. Now get back against the wall.
But that's okay!
What? What's going on?
Cause I did what everyone said a kid couldn't do! I made it to Shell City, and I beat the Cyclops, and I rode the Hasselhoff, and I brought the crown back!
Alright, we get the point.
So yeah, I'm a kid, and I'm also a goofball, and a wingnut, and a knucklehead McSpadatron!
What's going on here?
But most of all, I'm...
Hey, settle down.
I'm...
Take it easy! What the scallop?
I'm Goofy Goober! You're a Goofy Goober! Put your toys away. Well, all I gotta say, when you tell me not to play, I say no way. No way, no, no, freaking way. I'm a kid, you say. When you say I'm a kid, I say, say it again. And then I say thanks. Thank you very much. So if you're thinking that you'd like to be like me, go ahead and try. The kid inside will set you free.
I'm a la baby, lizzy, blah, blah, blah. I'm a la baby, lizzy, blah, blah.
Huh? His dance moves are impressive, but I'm in control. Seize him!
Who saved us?
Out of my way, fool!
Ow! 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 Ow!
Where? Where, Dwight?
Seems like you already know where.
Like a flame that burns a candle, a candle.
You heard it here first. Bitcoin is going to zero. Zero. When it comes out, zero.
Listen,
I'm going to be honest with you. I'm kind of retarded. In that...
This is incredible. I'm getting it.
You're getting what?
A stock.
What stock?
Did you ever meet my friend Simons?
Maybe.
He knows this guy Wilkinson. He made a fortune in the stock market. Now he's got some new thing. You know, it's supposed to be a big merger. He wasn't even supposed to say anything. You guys should think about doing this, too.
How high is it supposed to go?
I don't know. But Simon said that if I wanted to get involved, that Wilkinson would tell me the exact right minute to sell. Do you want to do it?
Boy, I don't know.
I'd do it, but I don't have any money.
What kind of company is it?
It's called Sendrax. They got some new kind of technique for televising opera.
Televising opera?
Some sort of electronic thingy.
Well, how much are you going to invest?
5,000. 10. 10,000. 5,000.
Boy.
Come on. Wilkinson's got millions invested in this stock. It's gone up 3 points since I've been watching it.
What if I lose it?
Come on. Go for 2,500. We'll do it together. Come on. Come on. We're in it together.
All right. 2,500.
Yes.
Yeah. Jerry, the stock is the same as when you checked it earlier. There are no changes after the market closes. The stock is still down.
I know, but this is a different paper. I thought maybe they have different sources.
Is that my paper?
Bad news, my friend.
What? What news?
Zentrax.
Oh, come on. It's down again.
2.5 points.
Oh, I can't believe it. Let me see that.
Ooh.
That's 4.5 points in 3 days. That's almost half my money.
Yeah, I told you.
Yeah, you told me.
It's all manipulated with junk bonds. You can't win.
Well, that's it. Look, I'm going to Vermont. I don't want to think about this. I'm selling.
Didn't work, huh?
Not quite.
Well, what are you going to do about this stock?
I'm keeping it. I'm going down with the ship.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a look at that business section?
The stock?
Thank you.
I thought you got out of that.
I did. I'm just curious. It's been almost a week. I want to check it out. 6 points? It's up 6 points.
Told you not to sell.
You did not tell me not to sell.
I said the market fluctuates, remember?
Look, Vanessa, of course the market fluctuates. Everybody knows that. I just got fluctuated out of $4,000.
Have something else. Come on, have a little dessert.
I'm good, thanks.
Elaine, get something. It's all taken care of.
I'm kind of full.
So don't finish it.
She's full. So, Big Daddy, I'm just curious. How much did you clear on your little transaction there, all told?
I don't like to discuss figures.
How much?
I don't know, what, 8,000? It's a Hyundai! Get out! I told you not to sell. Simon's made money, Wilkinson cleaned up.
So Wilkinson's out of the hospital now?
No. You'd be surprised.
You don't recover that quickly from a nose job.
I'm not an investor. People always tell me, you should have your money working for you. I decided, I'll do the work. I'm going to let the money relax. You know what I mean? Because you send your money out there working for you. A lot of times, it gets fired. You go back there, what happened? I had my money. It was here. It was working for me. Yeah, I remember your money. Showing up late, taking time off. We had to let him go.
Man.
What are you talking about?
He was exposed to the 113. It does something to people that it doesn't do to apes.
We'll have to go through the city and across the bridge.
Mr. Jacobs, are you...
What the
away.
Oh,